I've been waiting for you. I never thought you'd return from that hell. What's more, you've communed with the spirit of Genos himself. I can no longer allow you to live. Ergo, you shall die in the embrace of the Furies! Impossible. How can you command such power? Perhaps... no. It can't be.
Fiery red hair, clear black eyes, are just as he described, Adol. My name is Burhart. I suppose you could call me a hermit, though I'd prefer you not. Since arriving at my cabin, Dogi's done nothing but speak of his journeys with you. I assume you've come to see him. Adol explained the circumstances of his visit. I see. Dogi expressed similar concerns, though it seems things are much more urgent than I'd assumed. Very well. I'll tell you everything I know about the legend. You've heard some of the story from Mayor Edgar, of course, and I can verify that everything he told you is true. I'm quite familiar with the rest as well, and indeed, all of it is entirely factual. None of it is myth. Ages ago, a demonic creature called Galbalan drifted ashore in Felghana and assumed control of the entire land. And yes, eventually a warrior named Genos did indeed defeat the creature. Things are never quite that simple, however. The story continues. After he defeated Galbalan, Genos used the power of four statues known as the Holy Treasures to seal him away. In essence, since a being of that caliber cannot be destroyed so easily, Galbalan was shackled, imprisoned. Genos later hid the statues in the most inaccessible, inhospitable places he could find, far from human hands. To ensure that the power sealed within could never be released, he appointed his descendants to watch over them. It would seem the statues you found are indeed those same holy treasures. And for some reason, the vile power they're meant to contain is leaking out into the countryside. I believe that's the reason for the monster attacks of the last year. Perhaps it's all part of Count McGuire's evil scheme. Whatever that may be, he's probably deluded himself into thinking he can use the statue's power to make the monsters do his bidding. From what you and Dogie have told me, it seems highly likely that one of the statues is here in the Elder Mountains. Dogie went deeper into the caves in search of it, hoping to get his hands on it before McGuire does. If you intend to go after him, and undoubtedly you do, I'd suggest you hurry, as I'm sure the chase is afoot.
Yeah. Seattle? What are you doing here?
Adol told Dogi all about the events that had led him to the Elder Mountains.
Man, you've been busy.
The Master filled me in on a few things, too. And I definitely think we need to get all the statues before Maguire does. But, as you can see, we seem to have reached an impasse. Like a big-ass gorge kind of impasse. I've searched everywhere else, so I figure Eldurm's statue must be somewhere on the other side. But wouldn't you know it, you'd have to be able to fly to get over there. There's gotta be a way. Nice moves, Adol! Only problem is, they don't help me in the slightest. I can't possibly join you. Guess you'll have to go it alone from here. Oh, but before you do, there's something I meant to give you. I ran across that while searching the mountain caves. I noticed it looked like the other two bracelets you were using, so I figured I'd hold on to it for you. All right, show stealer, I won't hold you up any longer. I'll be waiting right here for you.
Thank you. Mr. Rattle, are those really berm leaves? Can I have them? Please! I can use them to save my Pickards! Really? Yay! I think I have plenty now. You're awesome, Mr. Rattle. Thanks. Oh, around here, when somebody helps you, you give them a thank you gift. It's the Felghana way.
I can sell all these in Rome. I'll be an unstoppable one-man monopoly. Oh, before I forget, I certainly do owe you for all the help you've given me. Here you go. Consider it a bonus for a job well done. It's not immensely valuable, but you should still be able to get a decent price for it. Where did it come from, you ask? Oh, I'll never tell.
I seriously owe you one. In fact, you know what? I've got something I'd like to give you to show my appreciation. Now I can go back home to my family and they won't bite my head off. All right! I am so ready for anything now!
Welcome. That's the one you want? Faith, don't be a stranger.
What do you got for me? This the one? Good to go. I've done all I can do here. Come again.
Welcome. That's the one you want? Thank you. That's... Faith, don't be a stranger.
Yeah.